Hello everybody, welcome back, I'm S27, and today I'm gonna show you a new deck, which is my Golem deck. Thanks to his Desperate Blast ability, if this Pokemon is in the active spot and is knocked out by damage from an attack from your opponent's Pokemon, put 10 damage counters on the attacking Pokemon. And also its double-edged attack deals 160, but deals 30 damage to itself. So, you can basically get revenge from the attack on your opponent's turn, and then finish off your opponent's Pokemon with Hisuian Decidueye, thanks to his Piercing Claw attack, which deals 30 damage per the number of damage counter on your opponent's active Pokemon. So, 100 damage, Piercing Claw deals 300 damage. So, 100 plus 300 means 400 damage, and every Pokemon in the game is knocked out by this attack, basically, after a Golem. So, I also use draw engine like Bibarel, Radiant Greninja, and several other stuff to achieve my goal. 4 double turbo energy and 7 basic fighting energy. Also, Ryan, Irida, Serena, XP Share. Rare Candy, of course, because I'm playing 2 stage 2 to get this combo. So, Rare Candy is fundamental, and I show you my deck in battle. Igao Aktrvau, okay. I have a bad feeling about this. So, there's a deck I can manage, absolutely I can manage, which is Mew Fusion Strike with Fusion Strike energies. In that case, it's completely unmanageable because I can deal the damage with... Oh, okay, is Mew, but is the single strike version? I hope not. Okay, there is one deck which I can play against. I don't want to be this one. please. Seriously, my deck ceased to work against this. Do not use Fusion Strike Energy, please. I can play against Mew, but you do not have to play Fusion Strike Energy. Oof. Well, I can probably still do it. I don't know, actually. Oh! Goof! Testing! So good! Completely unmanageable. My turn. Irida, Battle VIP and Radiant Greninja. Conceal cards. Okay, I want Golem. Mezagoza. Never. Geodude. Okay. Well, let's see. This is my worst matchup possible. Painful. Okay. What's the meaning? Ah, okay. Cremomatic. Okay. Sorda. Double turbo. Okay. So Bossorda, of course. And one down. Rayhan. Well, first, Mizaguza. Okay, I want Dartrix. Izuyan. Bidoof. Double turbo and double edge. Does it do? Touch on one of your Latios. Okay. Fusion strike, okay. To draw a Serena, if possible. Yeah. Mew. Okay, Mew. Unaffected, of course, unaffected. Nest ball for a Geodude. Mezagoza. Okay, I want a Bibarel. I don't want a Bibarel. Okay, what do we do? Seriously, what do we do? Serena! Let's hope. Not again. Okay. You can draw boss anyway. Strike, why not? Mew, okay. Technoblast, okay. Switch. Piercing Claw. Good. Okay. Good. Get two prizes. What's the meaning? Fellas, oh, maybe he wants to draw. more. Makes sense. Meloetta. No thanks. And Industrious Incisors. Okay, what can I do? Nest Ball for Rowlet. I don't want to use Rina. Mezagoza, I hate you. I hate you so much. That's not a defeat. Attacks, okay, get this one. Yeah, defeat. Nothing to say. Another play. Opponent will go first. Okay. Bidoof. Okay, Drapion. No big deal. I think it's Lost Box. Guess so. Okay. Drapion is weak to Earth, right? Okay, good. My turn. Ooh, Gouda. Interesting. Very interesting. Nest Ball for... Want to draw. Good. I I don't know if can survive. I don't want to discard them. Please, Tails. Okay. Okay, Crystal Cave. The good thing about this deck is is that it does not suffer Gudra that much, because of course you can attack with Gudra, take 10 damage, 100 damage, and then finish it off with the other one. I don't want to waste another Serena. Okay, enter. Another active, this one. A Geodude. Was a mistake. Come on. Oh. Let's try at least. Okay, good. A double turbo. So if attacks and do not evolve. Ah, right. Crystal Cave, of course. Of course, why not? Rare candy! Rare candy! Well, I guess I go for a roulette. What happened? Seriously? It's the same. Or a candy. So basically nothing triggered, no triggered my You really did me a favor here. Double edge. Rare candy, okay. Colorless, okay. Chill. Gudra. My turn. Ooh. Oh dear of you. I decide after. Double edge. I read that. Very good. Melanie, okay. Okay. Come on. Come on!
To Mars! Allow a god!
One under damage, and I won the game. Gouda doesn't scare me. And GG. They're gonna ban me, right? After this one. Another play. Okay, first lucky match. A better one. There are not many decks that can, single prize deck that can challenge a Gudra, and Golem is one of the first who can. Ah! Vroom. Okay, battle the AP. Okay. Ayurveda. All 3, 2, okay. I need nest ball. See our cards. Try Geodude. Ultra Ball, okay. Why? 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 I don't understand. Does not count. Another one. I got a terrible joke. What about using Golem against Duraludon? I mean, a little skyscraper. Okay, but they will ban me. Stop. Ooh, flying Pikachu. Okay, thank you. Battle VIP. Okay, I got Irida, so no problem. Get a Bidoof and a Geodude. Okay, I want an Irida. Radiant Ninja. Two Geodude. Want another Geodude, so I get an Heavy Ball. Prize, that energy retrieval, that read that energy, double two, but another energy, okay. Retreat into death. And turn. My turn. Bibarel, Graveler, switch this one. I know there is Beach Coast, but I want to draw, of course. Okay, rare candy. I want to roll it since I can. Roll out for zero damage. Pikachu resistance is actually. Hurt. Inventory discovery. Three Pokemon V. Generator. What's the meaning of electric generator? Come on. Casual gaming. Why? What's the meaning? Roll out. Okay, it's 60, 120. Nope, just need to attack. Why? Boss order. What does he do? Can attack. Okay. Energy search. I already got the Geodude. You will. Raihan. Into this one. And get the Golem. Energy search, get nothing. Draw three. One energy down and a Mezaguzza. Nothing. Tackle lock. I can't attack. Okay. Mezaguzza is such a bad card. I can't believe it. But seriously, there is nothing better. There is nothing better. Okay. Pyuku Myuku. A rare candy. Let's see if I can do a Mezaguzza. Okay, I want another Decidueye, if possible. Okay. Need a switch. Okay, perfect. Also, one, two, three, a double turbo, perfect. Gravelez down here, capturing Golem. A star. Defiance Band. Ok. Golem, how many gun? Ok, still got one. Raihan. Double turbo. P-barrel. Thrusters incisors. Oh. Why not? And at last, double edge. Another Oma Star, okay. Useless matchup, but I can showcase my deck anyway. Like the generator, so useless. I want to go boom boom. My friends, here's the deck. I hope you like it. My explosive deck. And see you guys very, very soon. Bye!